Today we are on day 20 of our magic workout challenge. And today's all about the heart, you guys. And so perfectly, we're combining it with Shavasana, which is basically just this calm state of laying. So is your exercise for today laying? Yes, the first half you already did, right? Second half is laying. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna lay in a Shavasana. I'll show you that in a second. And we're going to practice gratitude, but we're gonna practice feeling it in our literal heart, okay? Because just saying, yo, thanks for the spoon, that's one thing, right? Being like, oh my gosh, thank you so much for that spoon that I just got to use. Like, oh, like you can, I can feel it. Like, just be saying it those two different ways, you guys, I can already feel it being differently, right? Thank you so much for that spoon. And thank you for the cool metal and the shiny, you know, and it's shiny and it's clean and it's durable. And it helps me eat soup and eat cereal and, you know, whatever, have yogurt so simply and easily. Oh my gosh, I love it so much. And oh man, it's so many things had to occur for me to get that spoon in my life. And I'm so grateful for you, spoon. Okay. So it's like, I mean, of course your family members, it seems like it's easier to really give gratitude from your heart. But when you get down to all the basics, you guys, you really want to feel the gratitude. So you did your first half of the workout already, right? When you're done with that, your timer's already set. You're going to lay back in a comfortable position. My arms are out here. Palms are up and I'm just going to close my eyes. You might want to put your hands over your heart to connect you a little bit more. And just say thank you for anything you want to give gratitude in this moment. People, places, experiences, things, colors, smells, sounds. But as you do, feel it deep within your heart. You might spend your entire couple minutes on one thing that you're grateful for. Whatever feels right for you is what you want to do today. And as you start to do this, we want to begin to infuse that heartfelt gratitude, even more than just like a topical gratitude in our lifestyles. So if you guys are like, what's this wacky lady talking about? Why is she making me do a Shavasana for a workout? This is the gratitude, right? The magic workout challenge. Go to rightfit.net to check out our other monthly challenges. Make sure you guys subscribe for funny, crazy, whatever, all the different things, cooking videos, motivation. I'm here to ignite smiles, inspire confidence. Appreciate you guys taking the couple minutes to watch this video. I would really appreciate it from you if you just like click the like button and comment anything below and subscribe. Love you guys. Hope you have a beautiful day.